Wrongly convicted in 1980, Kenny Waters faced murder charges for Katharina Brow's death. Despite a solid alibi, fabricated testimony led to his wrongful imprisonment. His sister, Betty Ann Waters, obtained a law degree and collaborated with the Innocence Project, securing DNA testing, which led to his exoneration in 2001. Tragically, Kenny passed away 6 months later from a fall. His estate received a $14.1 million settlement in a wrongful conviction lawsuit.